It is mixed team aerials from the Mishas course at Tabagan here in Kazakhstan. This event has only been competed twice at Universiade. First in Harbin in 2009, where China won gold, and then now here in Almaty. There you see the second final. First up, Zhu Yingying. She won gold in yesterday's women's aerials final. And here she goes for her attempt in the final. And oh, really difficult spill for her. Just could not complete that final rotation. And you see the tips of her skis come right into the snow. Now with a back full. This is Zhu Nuo of China. She was the flag bearer for China in the opening ceremony. Sixth in the women's aerials yesterday. And the same fate for her. Just failing to complete that rotation, and the tips of her skis hit hard on the snow, and you'll get a good look at it here as that ski just pops right up. She appears to be okay, but a really tough fall. Now a back lay full for Kazakhstan 2. This is Zhanbota Aldabergenova. Sixth in the women's aerials at the Sochi Olympics, and bronze yesterday here. And she lands it. A great, tough landing for her. And so through the first run, Kazakhstan with a huge lead. Now Guo Zhiming, bronze in yesterday's men's aerials final. And he holds the landing. Falls to his back a little bit, a little disappointed, you can see there. But he is able to get back to his feet. He would score 64.86. Now here's Shi Haito, fourth yesterday in the men's aerials. Lands that one really well. Good score for him, 91.29. That would be the highest score in this final. Now a back full for Kazakhstan's Banglang Ankerbek. He too is at the Sochi Olympics. 21st in the first qualifying round and 13th in the second, so he failed to move on each time. Sticks the landing very well, and that'll secure gold for Kazakhstan on home soil. Aldabergenova and Ankerbek with an overall total of 167.05 will take gold. And there you see in slow motion as he lands very well to secure top spot on the podium. So Kazakhstan 2 wins gold. China 1 with Zhu Nuo and Shi Haito will take silver. And Zhu Yingying and Guo Zhiming will pick up the bronze medal. And there you see the Kazakhstan athletes at the top of the podium, much to the delight of their fans here in Tabagan.